What it is, guys, what it is, it's your boy Les back with another video for you guys, man. It's gonna be a small little vlog. If you see my last reaction, I said I needed a haircut, you know what I mean? That is exactly what I'm doing today. I should have got it yesterday because I said 2 days ago. 2 days ago was that reaction. I said I'm gonna get it tomorrow, which tomorrow was yesterday. But this is a new day, so I'm gonna get a haircut today. I gotta work at 2 o'clock, so I gotta get that shit done. Cause man, I'm looking a little grimy, man. Cause you know how it is when you don't get a haircut and you're used to looking fresh, you know what I mean? Not fresh, but clean. And you fucking let your hair grow, look at my hair. I'm letting it grow. I don't know why, I should've got a haircut a while ago, but anyways, I'm gonna cut it right now, man. So I thought I'd just take you along with me, get my haircut. Cause you guys are family, you feel me? Without further ado, let's go get the haircut. Mike is on deck. I live in an apartment complex where I'm always parked underneath the tree because there's nowhere else I can park, man. You know what I mean? Look at my fucking car. Look at my car. Fucking tree doing that shit, man. Staining the hell out of my car. Fuck. Hate that. Gotta go. Sheep. Hey, you remember that song? Find me to the beach. Hey. I used to love this song, man. I don't know why I just loved it, man. Because it's just the way it sounded, you feel me? It is what it is, I guess. Yeah, fucking washer fluid low. Okay. Now this barber I'm going to, I've been going to this man since I was like 15 years old, man. If you find somebody that does a good job at anything, man, stick with that person. Don't switch, man, because the grass is not always green on the other side. I'm just saying, you know what I mean? He does a pretty good job, man. I mean, he doesn't do a crisp tape like fucking Steve Harvey or nothing like that, but you know what I mean? I've been going to the man for over fucking how many years? Over 10 years, you know what I mean? You got to keep doing it. You got to keep persistent with it, you know what I mean? If you do something... There's a cop behind me, bro. Oh shit, gotta go. Boy! Once you get a haircut, man, you feel like a fucking $1 million. Hey! You can fuck. Hey, let me tell you guys something, man. I don't know. If your barber's using alcohol, bruh, when they use alcohol, it feels just like, man, that nigga was like, hey, he's like, hey, Elez, you want some alcohol on your neck or your chin? Before I could say yes, that nigga, I'm like, bitch, that shit burned, motherfucker, what the fuck, what you trying to burn my ass car? But anyways, man, shit, bro, I got my haircut, man, I feel fresh right now, man, you know what I mean? The simplest thing make you feel good, man. I can't leave the house without my fucking chain, my earring. I would say haircut, but you can't fucking put a haircut on your head every fucking day, you know what I mean? You gotta get a shit cut. If I could, I'd put a brand new haircut on every fucking day. As stupid as that sounds. Hey man, that's how guys are, you know what I mean? They gotta look fresh, man. Females are the same way. That's why females get their nails done, their hair did, you know what I mean? All that good stuff, man. But I feel good, man. I feel good. I feel like $1 million now. Even though I don't have $1 million, I just feel like $1 million, man. Just crazy. One simple haircut. Wow, crazy. Bruh, this was the fucking song back in them days, man, you know what I mean? What a fresh cut, boy! I'm You can bet that. Hey man, this right here is fucking worth a copyright strike, man. You know what I mean? Worth it, bruh. I can fucking throw back or some shit, you know what I mean? Damn, what's I'm eating? Good as hell. It's like a Haitian peanut brittle. Good as fuck, man. My barber been selling that shit for years, man. Every fucking time I go there, I gotta get one for a dollar, man. You know what I mean? It's like a tradition. When I get my haircut from that dude, I buy this shit. You know what I mean? Tradition, man. You know what I mean? Back to the music. Hey. This is the way I Guys, we are home. You know what I mean? We are home. I got an hour until I get ready to go to work. I sit my ass down and fall asleep, man.